looks like one of DC's stands once made a commentary on Brady Lewis's rant on DC. But anyways, I don't have any intro. So let's just start.
Sorry intro, but you have the right to get your ass out of here.
I hate to break it to you, Pulse, but your commentary is going to suck.
Hello guys, this is Brady here, and I'm back with another rant for you all. Today's rant will be on this user, who goes by the name of DC/BubbleGuppiesFanatic2021. Anyways, let's begin the rant.
I bet you will just make up excuses.
Now listen here, you DC stan. He has good points. Now shut up before I bring Brady Lewis to plant a bomb on you.
Oh. My. Absolute. Freaking. God. DC/BubbleGuppiesFanatic2021 has got to be like one of the worst users ever.
I think you're just talking about yourself.
What, are you retarded?
Seriously, Pulse? Are you retarded or something? He was actually talking about DC. You brainless retarded idiot.
Let me explain to you the following reasons as to why he sucks. 1. He treats Damien, Mason, Mark, Nice Christmas Yes, Sunny Day No, and Bromoment like they are worse than Hitler.
Honestly, I think I have heard from a certain someone who also treats Tom, Jordan, and Evil Yellow Horse like they are worse than Hitler.
Real funny, huh? Coming from a certain DC stan that also treats Mime the Deer AUTTP like he is the coronavirus.
2. He supports the users like Jordan, Jason, and Tom.
Do you have a problem with that? He can support whoever the he wants.
No, he can't. Now shut that nasty mouth of yours before I tape it for you. You DC fan brat.
Like seriously, you should know that they are the criminals.
Please tell me you're joking. If they were to be criminals, they would be in a jail cell, and plus, they wouldn't be posting content if they were locked up.
Yet you are a criminal user yourself. Hypocrite much, Pulse.
3.
You signable
Sky Gadget
Pro Sapphire
Gaming Pro
2KA.
So the f what? He can cyberbully whoever he wants.
Seriously, Pulse the DC fan brat? Are you deaf or something? Cyberbullying is not a good thing to do, and he can get a lot of hate if he keeps cyberbullying users, and like I said, no the hell he can't. Now go take a trip to outer space with no helmet so that you can lose all of your breath, idiot.
One example is that he made so many-
Shut the hell up!
4. It's sad that I should stop-
Shut the-
Hey you! Yes you! Why do you always keep interrupting someone's sentences? You should know that interrupting someone's sentences is illegal. Whatever. Let's just skip it.
5. Whenever he sees a video that he doesn't like, he'll just freak out and change the pitch.
This might be hard to believe, but are you aware that-
He has a friend named Jose, and he's even worse than him, because they always act the same way.
Oh, nobody gives a sh**!
Dude, you just gave one.
And 7. He claimed that call-out videos are pointless, when they are not.
They are f- pointless.
What, are you retarded?
Once again, Pulse the retarded DC fan brat. No the hell they are not.
Why? Because it's a-
SHUT UP!
Yet he uses the more light terms, which are very old nowadays. Do you know who likes this user?
Ooh, nobody gives a-
SHUT UP!
Jose Ramon Gonzalez Gill /book the DC Bubble Guppies Fanatic 2021 fan. He is flip buddies with him.
Says the one that's flip buddies with Mason, Rug Moment, and Asa.
And says literally the DC fan brat who is flip buddies with DC the Gakutad and its fan Jose Ramon Gonzalez Gil.
And do you know who hates this user?
Ooh, nobody gives a shit!
Mason. He hates him so much with a burning passion. So yeah, screw DC / Bubble Guppies Fanatic 2021.
No, f*** you.
How about fuck you for being a DC fan brat?
What the f*** does Jose have to do with this rant? Even though I like this user.
Mark adjacent to Christmas Yes Sunny Day No Fan Hater will be 1 million times better than DC / Bubble Guppies Fanatic 2021. End of rant. Oh, and also DC, if you're watching this, don't you dare do—
Shut the hell up!
Not another word, Brady. Not another word. But other than that, bye.
That was the worst commentary ever made by one of DC's fan brats known as Pulse the Tom the Jason the Christmas Yes Sunny Day No Fan. But anyways, bye.